MU Knights TV with Marian Jr. Hannah Trout as the Knights sweep Faulkner in the NAIA opening round. Hannah, first game on this floor. What a great way to start this first home win, don't you think?
Oh yeah, for sure. We've been really looking forward to playing here all season. Like, we've been really wanting to get into this gym and just take our home court, and it was just a really great experience to play here for the first time and win the way we did.
A great game for you too. 12 kills. A lot of blocks for, you know, the entire team as a whole. A little bit of drama with you. You had a little hand injury before, but the power through the way you did and to get 12 kills, what was going through your mind tonight?
Oh my gosh. Well, I knew that if the game to win was this one. We've been working for this game all season, and I knew that even if I had an injury, I had to suck it up for the team and pull it out, and I think we did that. It was great.
MU Knights TV with Olivia Gillum as the Knights sweep Faulkner in the NAIA opening round. Liv, as a senior, you know you had to play your entire regular season in the conference tournament at the factory. You got your one game here in the PE Center. How does that feel to get a win in your only home game on campus?
I can't even describe it. It's honestly such an amazing feeling. We love the factory. It was great to us, but it's so glad to be back on our home floor in front of our home crowd. This was just great. I'm very thankful we got the opportunity, for sure.
You know, it was always a packed crowd at the factory. It was a packed crowd tonight, too, and to show out and get the win the way you guys did, you know, that just shows a lot that the Marian community really supports you guys.
It does, and we're so thankful. Like, there's been so many sports playing today, and it just means a lot to us that we had all these fans. We really feed off of our fans and the crowd, so it was really, really nice to see them all out here for us.
On to Sioux City for the second year in a row. What are you guys' goals going to be once you guys get out in Iowa?
Our goal is to take one game at a time, to get out of pool play and just go for it, to do as best as we can, play as a team, and just play with a lot of heart and have a lot of fun.
Well, Liv, congrats on the win. We'll see you out in Iowa.
Thank you so much.